reactions every day. Hit the bell, hit the sub. Let's go. Come on!
Dragon Ball Z Kakarot is an action RPG where you can take control of the
legendary hero. This better be good, man. It looks nice.
Better known as Goku. But the Dragon Ball
Kakarot
is just about this legendary Saiyan warrior. His friends and rivals, such as Krillin, Piccolo, or Vegeta, also play a major role in the Dragon Ball Z saga.
As they always do.
Let's take a look at how these characters are introduced in the game.
Alright, let's see some gameplay.
There are certain characters that will be assisting Goku in battle.
Supports, huh?
You can take up to 2 support characters into battle.
Okay.
And each of them has a unique set of moves and techniques to back Goku up. Let's start off with Krillin. Krillin can use the solar flare to blind and stun enemies within a certain range. The Destructo Disc tracks the enemy and is easy to land. This move will come in handy for connecting combos. Next up is Yamcha. His Spirit Ball has a strong homing ability, and with multiple hits, it can restrain the enemy for a long period of time. Yamcha can also draw an enemy's attention, keeping you out of danger. Or if you simply want to open up a group of enemies to connect a powerful Kamehameha beam. Tien can also stun the enemy. But be sure to also utilize the Tri-Beam to dish out some serious damage. Chao Tzu can use his telekinesis to restrain the enemy.
And they got all the Z Warriors as support class.
Take advantage of this opportunity to land multiple combos. Along with the unique skills that each support character brings to the table, these characters will also be fighting alongside Goku during combat, and will take certain actions depending on your playstyle. For instance, they may help you connect combos, launch a rain of ki blasts, or recover your health and energy. You can also launch a Z combination attack with your support character to trigger a flurry of powerful blows.
That's interesting. It's a cool little new concept that they're doing. Instead of it just feeling like a fighting game, it has
now,
more.
Let's answer the biggest.
That's what I want to see.
Dying to know.
Who's in this? Who's in this bitch?
Control of other playable characters other than Goku during your adventure.
That's cool.
Playable characters can be controlled not only during combat but on the field as well. So enjoy hunting, eating, interacting with NPCs,
okay,
or simply traveling as your favorite heroes.
Okay.
There are also some subquests that can only be triggered when controlling a specific playable character. Now let's see the playable characters in action. First off is Goku's son, Gohan. Gohan is highly proficient in hand-to-hand combat. Connect your combos with short-range skills to take away the enemy's health, and finish them with Basenko. Piccolo has high health and good defense against ki attacks. With the explosive wave, he can create a wide-range blast around himself. This is very useful when there are multiple enemies crowding your space. His iconic special beam cannon is...
Piccolo's gonna look solid, man.
...a very powerful special move. Vegeta has a preference for ki blast-related attacks. His multiple energy blast launches a rain of ki blasts towards a targeted enemy. This is enemies clustered together. That's all for today. Keep your scouters on the lookout for our next videos on Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. And get ready for the full version of the game coming in early 2020 on Xbox.
Yeah, I think that's it, guys. Yeah. So cool. They showed some more stuff off, some supporting class characters. You actually being able to play with more characters besides Goku. So that's going to be dope. I love the scene. Where was it with Gohan? And it kind of showed more of the, like, the free exploration of the game. I think it's coming up right here. Got a little montage going on. And then right here, look at this. Look at this. Look at the world, man. It looks like there's a ton of stuff to do. Looks like he might be doing, like, because there's, like, these circles. I don't know if it's just items that you collect or if it's, like, he's doing, like, a race challenge or something like that where he's flying. But the world looks cool, man. It looks like there's a lot of like little things everywhere that you can kind of collect and do. I hope the world's going to be in depth. So let me know in the comments below. Are you guys hyped for it? It's only a few months away, starting 2020 off right. Check out some other reactions too. Hit the bell, hit the sub. We're trying to get to our first milestone, 1K subscribers. I would love it if you guys were along for that journey. Take care and be easy.